Okay, I said I'd show you some of my projects. I'm in the hall and it's going to take me a couple steps to get out of here. Okay, now you can tell that I'm losing the light, but I can move pretty freely right here. I'm going to go turn on a light so that I can show you what's been going on and reveal some more of that. Okay, that's my kitchen light. And that's the kitchen. Bit of a mess. Okay, and this is my dining table over here. As you can see, it's not usable. The microwave area. Yeah. Oops. Okay, and I'm going to walk over here. And first, I'm going to show you the drawer I'm working on. And I'm sorry it's dark in here, but most of the lamps aren't working. They work, but there's one, I can't reach the plug. The other one, the light bulb burned out and I can't reach it. So, this is the pretty decrepit drawer, as you can see, and not too good. Okay. And there's the back side. I started painting on it once before, but I have taken it outside, sprayed it with water, and then sprayed it with vinegar and then sprayed it with rubbing alcohol, and I'm still going to bleach it after that and then paint it. It does have, let's see if I can show you this spot right here. There's a chip that I glued in, and on this side over here, I don't know if I can get it in there, but there's some space where it's coming apart, and I think I can glue that if I can create a bit of I guess I need to do a vise, and there's some little tacks that are coming out. I can add some more tacks if I can find my hammer. So far this week, I've lost my cell phone, which is really upsetting. It's been about a week now. And I have lost my hammer. So let's see. This dining room light doesn't work. There's something wrong. Right here, you can see the wall sockets. There it is. I've had to replace most of the wiring in this house. And most things don't have a cover on, but let's see. That's my microwave. I don't know if you can see it, it's pretty clean. Not too bad. And this was the project I spoke about the other day, that I sanitized the shelf underneath the thing, and I have wiped off. I'm going to put this in here. I have wiped off every single book that I put in here. Whoops. These are the books that are pretty tall and hard to fit into other spaces. And so some of them are still kind of big for in here. I'd rather have these standing up rather than on their side. Then this one down here, which is empty, I need to scrub that down so I can use it. And I couldn't decide on wall paint. That's why it looks like that. And I have degenerative discs in my neck and back, so everything goes real slow on trying to paint and figure things out. So I had a slight flood in my sink, and I have old tile from the 50s because my house was built in 1955. So what I've done so far with repairing that was I fixed this junk drawer. I repainted, And so I don't know if you could see that. And it's coming underneath. I put new handles on. And this is what I'm working on today, painting in here. I'm a perfectionist, so even though this is underneath the drawer, this part right here, the drawer goes on top of that. I had to make sure that I had several coats of paint. And I don't know if you can see, try to do it this way, but I'm attempting to paint everything, the top of the cupboard, just everything. So all the stuff that was there is now on the bottom shelf. And this is my little can of paint I'm working with. This is outside of that cupboard. And this is next to my sink. And that at one time was all cleared off. And there's my sink. One side is pretty empty. The other side right now is pretty full. This is just a bag. This is all going to get taken out. But because it's been there a day, I will have to, I'm going to have to wash it again. I'll rinse it all out. I'll wash both sides of the sink. I'll put hot soapy water and bleach water. Okay, I'm going to show you my stove. My stove is fairly clean, but it has a bunch of junk on it. You can see there. And so it's not usable. And there's one side. And here's the other side. It's a mess. It's a big mess. So what I accomplished, I got the drawer in the second stage of, after being washed out, being sprayed down with vinegar, it's been sprayed down with bleach. I started painting the cabinet inside, inside where the drawer is going to go, and fixing the next shelf down so I can put stuff back in there, get it off the floor, organize it. And then when I'm done with that, I'm going to put a comforter that's in a black trash bag on the floor, because I'll have to lay on the floor to do the painting, and I have to do that at a time when I have some pain medication, which I don't right now. My refrigerator is just totally covered with papers and things. Crap is a better word. I'm sorry. I don't mean to offend anybody. And I wasn't sure how many books I was going to get on my microwave cart, and I was really pleased and surprised when I've pretty much filled it up. So, the next thing on that project will be to sterilize the shelf down below and fill it up with, not sure exactly what, maybe some more books. And I'm hoping for some kind of like Tupperware or plastic bin that will hold. I cut out these little pictures of what I wish for my house to look like, or things I'd like to have someday, other than crap. I'm sorry, stuff, useless stuff. Okay, gonna keep this. Oh my gosh, it's longer than I thought. Okay, gonna end it.